With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. So our question is, find the area of the scattered field shown in a figure. Now, if you see this, now we can see clearly that this is a semicircle. So this is a semicircle which has a radius of, let's say this total distance is 6 meter, and so if this distance is, what this distance is, 4 meter, we have to given in a figure that 4 meter. So this distance is equal to what? This distance is equal to 2 meter. Now this is a semicircle which has a radius of 2 meter, and this is a, let's say this is a point A, this is B, this is C, and this is D. And this is a ABCD, is a rectangle, and let's say this is E and this is O. Now ABCD is a rectangle and DOE is a semicircle. So area of shaded is what? Area of shaded region is equal to what? The area of a rectangle, it means 8 into 4 plus pi r square by 2. So pi r square, which is 2, this is 4, and this is r square by 2, which is upon 2. So what we get is 32 plus this is equal to, this is 2 pi. If you put the value of pi, what we get is 32 plus this is 6.28. So what we get, this is 38.28 meter square. So this is our answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.